Then at the end of the presentation, if anyone has any questions, you may ask Cody or Jesse at the end as well. So we'll go with the presentation first and then have some questions at the end. And of course, if you have questions, just put them in the chat box as you're all familiar with doing. So without further ado, I'll hand things over to Cody now and he can get started with the presentation. Thank you so much, Cody. And how are you doing today?
Yeah, hello, good afternoon, Bo. Thank you. Thank you for holding this meeting. Can I turn my camera on?
Yes, you can. Let me see. So it won't allow you. Okay, Okay, yes, you should be able to turn on now.
Yeah,
great. Fantastic. Great. Yeah.
So good morning and good afternoon, everyone. This is Cody from International Development Office of UIC. And today I will give you some brief introduction and some exciting news about international student recruitment for UIC. And let me share my screen first. Yeah. Can everyone see the slides?
Yes. Well?
Yeah, great.
Yes, we can.
So this is a presentation about UIC. So I will introduce who we are and what to study and our student experience and also about the scholarship and how to apply for international students. And first of all, I would like to share a video to everyone that introduce our UIC.
Have you ever thought of your ideal university? Have you dreamt of being a liberal arts college student?
It is a journey where you explore your intelligence, skills, and potential to become inspired, to think outside the box, as well as to express yourself, to face the challenge and work hard to achieve your goals.
It's also a haven to carry out interdisciplinary studies in arts and sciences, to appreciate both Chinese and Western culture, to develop, to innovate, and to excel.
It is a forest that has many paths. It is a round table where different minds meet. It is inspirational, diverse, and integrated.
In knowledge and in deeds, unto the whole person. This is your university life, your unique journey.
At UIC, create your own university life. Start here. Go anywhere.
Yeah, so about video, you can see some sceneries of our university. So UIC is a first full-scale cooperation in higher education between the mainland China and Hong Kong, jointly funded by Beijing Normal University and Hong Kong Paris University. So we are an independent university in Zhuhai. UIC is located in the beautiful coastal city of Zhuhai in the Guangdong province. And we are located in the Great Bay Area, which is the Guangdong, Hong Kong, Macau area. And Zhuhai was one of the first places where modern Chinese culture met Western cultures. So UIC shoulders the historical mission of advancing the internationalization of Chinese higher education and taking the lead in implementing liberal arts education in China. So you can see the picture below here. Here we have two campuses here. For now, UIC take all the academic activities in our phase one campus, and our phase two campus is under constructing and will be put into use in 2024 or maybe 2025. And here is our missions, character, and strategic positioning. We are trying to develop a liberal arts college and to inspire students to many areas. And for the future career for the international students, since we are located in the Great Bay Area, and the Great Bay Area has more resources provided by the Chinese government, especially welcome overseas students and investors. The Great Bay Area will become more and more international, and we'll have create more and more opportunities for international students. And they are focusing on the talents, technology, education, culture, communication, and innovations. So as you can see the picture on the left side, we are in the, I would say we are in the middle of the main big cities of Guangdong province. Also, we are surrounded by Macau, Hong Kong, and you can see Guangzhou, Shenzhen, these big cities. So there will be more opportunities for international students to get future career opportunities in these big cities and industries. And for our international faculty members, for our teachers, they are around 36% from Hong Kong, Macau, and Taiwan, and also 32% from our mainland China, and also 32% from overseas. And our students are also from all over the world, mainland China, Hong Kong, Macau, Taiwan, and also some international students. And our faculty members come from more than 30 countries and regions. So we are really international in our faculty consistency. And if an international student applying for UIC, he or she will get a two certificate. The graduation certificate is provided by our UIC, which is the Beijing Normal University, Hong Kong Baptist University, United International College. And then he or she will also get a bachelor's degree from Hong Kong Baptist University. So it's completely the same if a student study in Hong Kong Baptist University and get the same bachelor's degree. And for our academic divisions, we have four divisions, which are Division of Business and Management, Division of Science and Technology, Division of Humanities and Social Sciences, Division of Culture and Creativity. We also have some general office for students, which are General Education Office, Whole Person Education Office, and English and Chinese Language Center, and Cultural Center, Research Centers, and Laboratories. So these units are helped to hold the daily academic and also some whole person education in UIC. And here are some popular programs from our Division of Business and Management. So we have accounting, applied economics, finance, management of human resources, marketing management, entrepreneurship and innovation, and also e-business management and information systems. So these programs are quite popular among no matter domestic students or international students. So if you're students interested in studying some business programs, these are very quite popular programs. And also our Division of Science and Technology. So computer science and technology, these programs are really popular among international students according to our applications. So, but one thing I need to mention that for our computer science and technology and data science, these programs are required to study offline on site at campus. So due to the pandemic situation now, if the students cannot come to China in time, so they are not, they will not be able to be enrolled in these two programs. These programs require students to come to China and do these studies. And for applied psychology, we have confirmed that students can do maximum 1 year online teaching. So if the students cannot come to China right now, they can do this program online for 1 year, but from the second year, they have to come to UIC to do this program on site. But for the other programs, we all provide online programs. Because these two programs, this computer science, technology, and data science, we need to have many experiment and practical courses. So they have to come to our laboratories to do the experiment. So that is why the students have to come to China. And for Division of Humanities and Social Sciences, these are the programs that we currently provide to international students. So public relations and advertising is also very popular among our international students, also the other programs. And the last but not least, Division of Culture and Creativity. And these are some arts and design programs. So we have media arts and design, cinema and television, cultural creativity and management, musical arts, animation and interactive media, tourism, hospitality and event management. So these are also some great cultural or arts and creativity programs. So also for international students, if they are interested in these kind of programs, we are very eligible to deliver some great, really good programs. For now, UIC have developed various types of cooperation with more than 62 universities, and they are mostly from the USA, also the UK, South Korea, Canada, etc. So we provide students with exchange out programs and also some summer term programs to our UIC domestic students, also international students. If an international student comes to UIC, they have the same equal rights to our domestic students, and they have the chance to study for one semester abroad in any our cooperated universities. And here is our whole personal education video. I would like to share with you that to introduce what is our whole personal education.
Whole person education experiential learning are courses, programs, and activities where students apply knowledge in action, overcome challenges, practice multiple skills, and discover their potentials. Courses include experiential development, braving the outdoors, working in teams, and building confidence. Emotional intelligence, understanding oneself, empathizing with others, and coping with stress. Sports culture, shaping the body, respecting opponents, and embracing culture. Experiential arts, reviving traditions, mastering techniques, and being creative. Voluntary service, widening perspectives, serving others, and contributing to the community. Environmental awareness, exploring nature, thinking global, and acting local. And adversity management, facing challenges, enduring hardships, and performing under pressure. Courses are complemented by off-campus programs, where students deepen their learning experience.
Yeah, that will be a brief introduction of our whole person education. We held many off-campus activities for students to explore their adventures. But since the pandemic situation is not quite safe right now, so we will take these activities on campus. And also for our USA graduates, so we have the updated data this morning that in 2021, and there are 886 of our graduates went to the top QS ranked 100 universities for their master's degrees. And it was 80% of our graduates. So it's quite high qualified and universities. And also we have many students who did not be admitted to top 100, but also very good universities for their master's degrees. So we are doing quite well in our academic teaching. And for the very important part about our scholarships, UIC now provides three different kinds of scholarship to international students. So we, if the students have a very, very high performance in their academic, then they will, we will provide a full interest scholarship, which is worth 100,000 RMB each year and maintained for 4 years as long as the students keep doing well in their studies. And also the 30% interest scholarship was 30,000 RMB for international students. If they are not that good, but they can also apply for these 30% scholarships. And also we have a government scholarship provided by the Guangdong Department of Education government. So it is worth 10,000 RMB and it's only provided once and for every international student. No matter you get a full entrance or you did not get this entrance scholarship, you will get a 10,000 RMB scholarship from the government if you are international students. And here are some pictures about our scholarship ceremonies. And for admission requirements, since from different regions and countries, they have different system of different education system. So we will review the profile of the students and require the right criteria for students. And they can just send them profiles and their documents, and we will help to communicate one-on-one with the students about their transcripts or graduation certificates or any diplomas we needed. And to apply for UIC, the international students have to provide the following documents. They are the graduation certificate of high school, their transcripts, and we need two recommendation letters from their previous school, and their personal statement, the copy of the passport, and our language certification. Since UIC is a fully English taught university, so our every program, every courses are taught in English. So we require the students to have a 79 or above in TOEFL and 6 or above in IELTS. And our application deadline is June the 30th of every year. So there, for this year, for the 2022 fall semester intake, there were only about 3 months left. So it's quite tight for time. And this is a video shot by our international students and talk about how their lives and how they feel in UIC.
I think UIC is really cool because there's a lot of opportunities to integrate me and like myself and other exchange students along with Chinese students to get to know each other and explore our differences together, but find common ground to integrate together.
UIC is an educational center that gives students the chance to learn China and all of its cultural aspects, including traditional music, traditional dances, history, and geological locations, travels, and historic places.
The environment of UIC is really awesome, that I really feel happy here, and our technology, all the classrooms, and our teachers are highly qualified, and I really appreciate to be here and leading my study.
When I think of UIC, I just think about when I went back to the club fair, and they had so many different organizations there to for us to get interesting. And every club we spoke to was so passionate about what they did, whether it was the outdoor club or the fashion model club. Everyone was really, really dedicated to their craft.
Yeah, so that's about our international student thoughts about UIC, and we will hold activities or events for international students, also for some of our international interns to gathering together, have some fun, some meaningful activities, and every semester or even 1 to 2 months. So here are some campus scenery of our campus UIC, and you can see it's very beautiful. And this is our learning resources center and also our library, and students can study themselves here. And this is the inside of the library. And our dormitory, and we have a 2-bedroom for all our students. For international students, they will be arranged with the roommates who is from China. So they will help each other and learn more about China, also learn some Chinese and Chinese cultures. And for our dormitory, we have some common rooms for each dorm building. So students can cook themselves here and they can help with themselves. And also for the dormitories, our second free campus is under construction. So there will be more and more better dormitories for international students. So the living environment here is quite comfortable and very, very comfortable. So for international students, and they can really enjoy the lab here. And our sports complex, and we have the best swimming pool in Zhuhai, and our sports facilities are really highly qualified. And our Huitong Sports Park, we have some tennis and basketball court here, and students can have their PE lessons, so can do their sports there. And our student cafeteria, we have many different kinds of food. So Chinese food, Western food, you can find anything you want to have here. And for international students, they have more choice and they won't have any problem with eating here. And some other beautiful corners of the campus. And that will be all for this presentation. Thank you for listening and watching. So if there are any questions that you will ask and have to answer, thank you. Bo, I can't hear you. Is there anything wrong with the mic? So if anyone have any questions, you can type in the chat box and I can help to answer. In the meantime, we can wait for Paul. Seems something wrong with Paul. So everyone, if you have any questions about UIC or about the programs, you can type in the chat box, and as long as I see, I can help the answer. Yes, I can see some questions about the border when students can come to China. So according to the update news, China will not open the gate right now, but we can hope the border will be opened in September. So, but we are trying to help with our current international students with their visas. And hopefully, if the government have some policies for international students to come to China, but we cannot guarantee that students can come to China for sure. But for the programs in spite of the computer science and technology, and also the data science program, the other programs are we are really prepared, well prepared for online courses, and so. Currently, we have some international students out of China. They are doing online courses and they are doing quite well. So online course is not a problem as long as the students can accept this kind of education. But as soon as the border is open, we will try our best to help the students to get visas and come to China and do our campus activities. Hi, Bo.
Hey, I'm back. Sorry, everyone. There was some issue with my Zoom account. It's all good now. So was that just a question about the border, the Chinese border, right?
Yes.
Okay, great. So what's your latest information? Are you confident and optimistic that the border will be open perhaps for September intake, or still too early to say?
Honestly, we are not confident, but we are trying our best to communicate with the government and to see if they have some special policies for international students, despite of any travelers. So for international students, we are trying our best to ask the government to see if they can help to open the border. We will fully support their policies and to do every check, for example, the COVID test or the vaccinations. So everything we can do and to have the international students come to China. But we are not sure if they can come to China this year, but we are very prepared for online teaching. So currently we have some students out of China. For example, they are in Panama, and also we have some students in Europe. They are doing online courses and they are doing quite well. What we can do is to wait for the policies from the government, see if they can have some special cases for international students, or we can do online.
Fantastic. Just to clarify on the scholarship again, so all international students will be eligible for the 30,000 renminbi scholarship. But if they get that scholarship, can they also qualify for the Guangdong government scholarship as well?
Yeah, for students, if the grade of the student is quite high, they can get the full entrance scholarship. If they are not that excellent, they can get a 30% scholarships. And also, if students are really, they have some not so good grades, and they might have no scholarships. But as long as they are international students, they will get a 10,000 RMB from the Guangdong government. So this scholarship is not provided by UIC. It's from the government, so every international student will get the 10,000 RMB for once, only once for from the government. And for the full entrance and the 30% entrance scholarship, they are provided by the UIC, and will constantly provide year by year as long as the students maintain a good performance in academic.
Fantastic, great. Are there any more questions from anyone in particular to entry requirements or other specific questions related to the courses at UIC? All right. Okay, if there's, and just to remind everyone, yes, if you do have any applications for UIC, the deadline is the 30th of June this year, as Cody mentioned, so still not quite a lot of time left. So just a couple of months, really. So 3 months. So it's a good time for you guys to start promoting UIC. There's great scholarships available that your students can get. Zhuhai is a really exciting city in China as well. So definitely a great benefit for students there. So if you do have any applications, be sure to let me know or your regional marketing manager who looks after your account, and then we will help you with that application and we will send it to UIC. So just let us know anytime, any questions, I'll be happy to help you out. I also studied in China as well. So if you want to know more about that, I'll be more than happy to help you. So I think we'll leave it there if there's no more questions. And thank you, Cody and Jesse as well, for your support as always. And if I do have any questions or any of our partners do, I'll be sure to let you know. And thanks a lot for your support.
Great. Thank you both.
Thank you very much, Cody. No problem.
Yeah, thank you.
See you later. Bye-bye.
Yeah, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.